is gonna end. Oh no. There's so much I want to say, but I don't know where to start. Cause I don't wanna be just friends. This part of my life is called evolving. Things that makes me happy are the summer, my shoes. If you decide to leave, you will help me anyway. I love books. Maybe I am too naive, but I'm choosing to believe. I could eat McDonald's every single day of my life. I live my life in the most exciting and crazy way. I love to say, joder tía. I think that represents me here. I know who I am, I know who, what I deserve, and especially what I do not deserve. I have a huge obsession with sneakers. Nike is my favorite brand. But back home in Spain, I have up to like 40 pairs of shoes. My obsession started in 2017. I went to New York for family vacation. And I noticed all the street style. I saw people with clothes extra, extra large. I kind of mix the masculine and feminine style to be confident and sexy at the same time. I was inspired by skaters, and that's why I started practicing my skating skills too, with my brother. My fashion style is based on my life. I have two brothers, and they never let me be a girl. My friend and I always say, do it for the plug. And that's how I always intend to do it. If not now, when? I don't want regrets. My name is Maria Fernandez De Carranza, and this is me being human. Hola, niños. Hi, kids. This is mom with her first ugly car.
Hi, kids.
Hi, kids. This is your mommy, Maria.
And this is your aunt,